going to get the ball back, get the ball back. We believed in it. The defense kept on playing fast. Them guys viced that man, and that ball came up, and I'm trying to just tell people, once that ball gets in the air, I'm trying to get there. I'm trying to get a hold of it and make a game-changing play for our team. And once we got that, it just it brought everybody together and brought everybody a lot stronger.
It seemed like Ja'Cory after that, too, had a lot of confidence, fired up the offense as well.
Most definitely. J-12 definitely knows his team is behind him. And as long as we remember that, as long as we go out there and we can express ourselves just like that, you just know, hey, I got you, man. And he got me, and we got each other as a team, defensive, offensive, and special teams.
That second half, you were able to pitch a shutout. Talking about finishing that second half as a defense.
Definitely wanted to go out there and finish strong. Definitely wanted to go out there and make a statement. Let everybody know that we got to go ahead and run these tables. And like I said, it's no surprise. So this is a statement that we want to go out there and prove. And that we're going to go out there and go, let's see, all out, basically. I want to say, but all out. And just whatever happens, happens.
Vaughn, after that long touchdown run, how did you guys keep the composure? You know, after it was 10-3, how did you kind of get back on your feet and play strong?
Just know that our offense was going to go ahead and step up. That was the key. If offense goes down or if there's a turnover, then they know that we're going to go out there and we're going to get the ball back, a three and out, or a turnover or whatever. And it was the same for the offense. They knew if they scored on us, then we needed a heavy drive or something to get the momentum back on us. That big run was really big for them, but we just kept our head in the game and kept playing football and just kept on playing fast.